Sorry, pal, but my skin is way too tough for your bullets. That was good. Yeah. Okay, let's have a good look at you. Looks like you got a bit of a lead inside your brain. Oh no, you ain't gonna walk that off, my friend. God. So yeah, you're probably wondering why a guy in a blue suit just murdered all these random people. Yeah. Well, it's a funny story, really. I mean, I'm not the first superhero in this town, but I'm definitely the fucking best. Oh yeah. Anyway, the story starts off, like most superheroes, I was just some ordinary guy. Yeah. Yeah, that's me. By the way, my real name's Mike.
Yo, Mike, what's up?
Yo, Barry. Yo, you're looking pretty good these days, yo. Quick question, what happened to your hair? You look a bit, you know, puffy. Oh, ha ha ha, very funny. Turns out the guys in the lab where I work were working on radioactive scorpions. Yeah. Is it all starting to make sense now? Are you smoking on the job?
Yep.
Barry, you are such a dumbass, you know that? Meh. Heard something. Freeze, put your hands on your head.
Why, sure.
Thank you for your company, gentlemen. We will be leaving now. Let's go. Thank you.
You know, life really just suck balls when you've lost a good friend. Well, for me, my only friend, pretty much. Well, that was all about to change.
In today's news, the skull himself has been confirmed dead. His body was recovered yesterday by Los Santos Police Department.
I then woke up the next day, realizing that I was different. Turns out, my muscles had improved. Sweet. Plus, my skin has become quite tough. So bullets pretty much do jack shit most of the time. Unless it's being fired from a minigun, of course, I'd probably die. At that point, I realized it was time for me to go out and kick some ass. Right after I have my breakfast. Oh, that's some good shit. I managed to get some information on the guy responsible for killing my good friend Barry. Turns out his name is Derek. Derek the dumbass. Ha! Now all I had to do was find the son of a bitch.
What are you looking at?
Where's Derek? Come on, just tell me where Derek is, alright? I'm looking for Derek. Have you seen him? Hey, you don't mind if I nick a candy bar on the way out, do you? Derek, where is he? You know Derek? Where is he?
My phone shoots video if you wanna suck my cock!
Hey man, how you doing man? How's business? Good. I heard about what happened to you and your friend, man. I'm really sorry, dude. Really. Yeah, it's fine, thanks. Don't worry about it. I heard you've been doing a lot of killing. Any chance you could kill this weirdo that keeps coming into my bar and jerking off the men in the bathroom for me?
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Get off of me!
Sorry, my mistake.
Man, you know, I hope something bad happens to that guy.
Fuck me!
Anyway, thanks for the drink, and I'll see you later. I think we all know the story from here. You know, Derek, I thought you'd put up more of a fight, to be honest, but that was a good shot, though.
Right in the leg.
Yeah, take that.
That is why famous rhymes with anus.
Ah, now let's put you out of your way.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Hello, Blue Scorpion.
Badman, what are you doing here? This is my time, yo. I'm trying to kill this bad guy. He's pure evil. He deserves to die.
Me and you need to talk. It's important.
I'm not a kid, you know, so no.
You might want to turn around.
What?
No! Oh, fuck.
Unlucky.
Unlucky? Oh, okay. Okay, that's it. You know what? Fuck you and your bike.
Yes. I've got him.
Ah, my ass.
Oh, for God's sake.
I'm sorry, Badman, but I don't need lame superheroes like you.
That's $60.
$60? Dude, I'm a superhero. It doesn't count. And plus, you look like Shrek. That was a shit day for me now, wasn't it? I was so close to getting Derek, and then that fucking vigilante Badman, or whatever his fucking name is, comes in and just ruins it. God, what an asshole. Asshole. By the way, I had a super massive party last night.
Ladies, I'm back.
Okay, now which one of you lovely ladies took a shit on the sofa?
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Oh, there you are. Did you get the scorpion then? Almost, but he escaped. Can't you get Monkey Man to help you catch him? I haven't been able to reach him. I have no idea where he is. Besides, I think I've found someone else. Another superhero. Another superhero? Really? Where are the weapons? It's time to take down that scorpion fella.
How did you get in here? Oh, you little,
bloody pigeon!
It's what you get for shitting all over the cars and eating all my leftover McDonald's, you little feathered fuck.
supersonic overdrive, rolling fast down I-35 through the day and past the night.
Hey, who are you?
I'm here to talk to you.
Listen, it's Jason, right?
Yeah? What do you want?
I know who you are, Jason. That's you, isn't it?
What? No, of course not. That's not me. That's another superhero guy. That can't be me. Okay, fine. It's me.
So, you're the Wasp boy or something?
Wasp man, actually.
It must be hard being a superhero and a high school student at the same time. But anyway, that thing we need to talk about.
Hello again, Derek. Nah, you ain't escaping from me this time.
Stop right there. Don't do it.
Oh, fuck's sake. You know, can you please let me do this, please?
No.
Well, fuck you then.
Hey, you in the gay suit, give me my gun back.
Hey, I'm the Wasp Man. Hey everyone, how you doing? This is awkward.
Fucking dumbass.
Alright, enough of this bullshit. It's time to die, Derek.
I don't feel like dying today, so I'll leave you in perfect hands with my two good friends here.
You know, my mom made me promise that I would never hit a lady.
Shit!
Never said anything about shooting them, though. You had another gun all this time?
Yeah, of course. You didn't expect me to come here with just one gun.
Anyway, I'll see you losers later.
Fuck, I'm out of bullets.
Sucker.
Ah! Alright, now I'm fucking pissed. Nowhere to go this time, Derek. You're all mine, bitch.
Stop it.
Fuck.
You don't have to kill him. Killing is not the answer.
Sparing your enemy is the right thing. The right thing in order to become a true superhero.
Fine.
You do realize I wasn't the one that killed your friend. The guy you already killed your friend.
Wait, what? Motherfucker! Oh, I won't kill you, but the sharks will. Eee, ouch. Well, that's gotta impress Badman because I didn't kill him.
You disappoint me, you know.
Yo, dudes, what did I miss?
Derek has been fed to the sharks.
Hehe, good one, Derek. To that, we won't be seeing him again.
You kill one too many people, Scorpion.
You know, Badman, my dad always told me that one too many is never enough.
One too many is never enough. One too many is never enough. But the one that kills you is the one that you love. One too many is never enough.
What are you doing here? The video's over. Go on, get off YouTube for a while. Go on, show, go watch porn or something, or check out my other videos and press the subscribe button, whatever. Go and watch porn. I really don't care, but this machinima is over, pal. And don't forget to leave a like before you go. I need a shit. Oh, I forgot to mention, you'll see Wasman again. You'll see him in the next machinima, okay? So don't worry. You'll see him again soon. But I can warn you, he is an annoying little fucker.